What is hydrotherapy and massage?
Hydrotherapy is, it involves using hot and cold applications of water, and it might sound silly, but it's actually quite effective in helping bring the body back into a state of balance and helping the body with its individual needs. And massage, on the other hand, is a system of medicine where we actually use hands-on treatment to help muscles relax and relieve tension and just bring whole body relaxation.